celebrate the educational achievements of the class of 2018 by conferring their academic degrees. I would like to introduce Bishop Robert Fannin, class of 1958, Bishop in Residence and Florida Southern College trustee, to give the invocation. Please remain standing. And by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Florida Southern College, I am pleased to confer upon you the bachelor's degree with all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereunto. Graduates, please transfer your mortarboard tassels from right to left. I invite your families to stand as you cross the stage.
Marshals, please bring the graduates forward. I will be assisted in the presenting the degree candidates by Dr. Brad Hollingshead, Dean of the School of Arts and Sciences.
Brenna Eileen Ryder, magna cum laude. Emily Sarah Adams.
In accordance with our traditions, I invite everyone to stand for the alma mater and benediction given by the Reverend Timothy Wright, Florida Southern College chaplain.
Thank you.
yourself on whatever path He may choose. May God's grace enable you in great and small ways to make the world a better place. Go now in peace. Amen.
About today you want to share with
Brenna? I was crying on stage and I love you, and please come back to me sometime. Don't forget about me when you move to bigger and better Texas.
Brenna, you're all right, I guess. No, I'm really proud of you and I love you. And, don't go to Texas, stay here forever.
That was beautiful.
Yeah. Don't go at all. I can't.
Wow, look at all those people eating. This is the best looking Davidson son right here.
You can get me a box. I'll still do it.
Thank you.
But
who got this camera?
There's the special Davidson boy.
Special.
He is special. Wow. Oh my God, look at that beautiful man.
Where's your lover? Where's Scott?
I don't know, somewhere else. You should be.
Hey, Emily.
Hello. It's hard to think. I really hope Brenna watches this in like 15 years and remembers all of us.
And what do you want her to remember about this day?
I really want her to remember me and Carol screaming loudly all the time and embarrassing her. Hey, Brenna! Congratulations!
Nice work, Emily.
Thanks. I'm proud of her.
He wears his sunglasses at night. Ian Swan. What's that?
You gotta sing the song.
Oh no. Never liked that song. Hello, Alana.
You owe her.
Congrats, Brenna. I love you.
Aww. There's her mother eating a healthy salad.
Hi, Brenna. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations,
Emily.
I have food in my mouth.
Congratulations, Brenna. I can't wait to hear all of what's going to happen in your next chapter.
I know.
Stay
right?
Here in Florida with us.
Yes. No.
She's tired of Florida.
I'm missing a war often.
Yes.
Who are you on? His name's not Brenna. Are you on me?
Yes, I am.
Oh, hello, brother. I love you, dear.
Yeah.
And we're all proud of you, and we wish you nothing but the best.
Oh. A lot of food on this table.
Skips me.
Ben, I'm coming over to get a better angle, sister.
That wide angle is not good for me. Brenna, congratulations, honey. I love you, and I can hardly wait for you to get out on your own and enjoy life.
Yeah.
That's why she's looking at it.
Hi, Brenna. In 20, 25 years, wherever you are, I hope I'll still know you because you're pretty awesome.
Wait, no, that's a lie. Brenna sucks.
You'll be 40.
Don't listen to her. Brenna sucks.
Hey, what's wrong with 40? I'd kill to be 40.